his days as touring pro at Ojai, Doug Sanders was known as the Peacock of the Fairways for his stylish clothing he wore while playing on the PGA Tour. But here on the par 3 14th, Sanders Snare, players will first need to hit a 200-yard tee shot before they can strut their stuff on the green. From the tee, players will want to make sure they are lined up appropriately, as this hole involves some visual trickery, with the boxes aligned directly at the large oak that blocks the right-hand side of the green. Playing downhill but into the wind, the shot is true to the yardage. However, we recommend adding a little extra distance to avoid the bunkers that protect both sides of the putting surface. So target the back center, knowing that despite a subtle front-to-back slope, the green is receptive to players making long putts and allowing them to show tribute to Doug Sanders by making birdie.